Good evening, everyone. My name is Khushbu Sharma, and I'm a certified dietitian, and I am associated with Healthians as a part of their team of health professionals. Talking about the current coronavirus pandemic that we're all in together, focusing upon disinfecting and avoiding the spread of the virus is something which is common and usual these days, and which is of high importance. Now, when it comes to disinfection and all the ways through which we can avoid the spread of the virus, cleaning of the houses and disinfecting it is something that is the first line of defense when it comes to the fight from coronavirus. Now, it is usual that we are all so busy in cleaning and disinfecting our houses, but to know that all of our hard work is going in right direction is something that is important. We should know that all the disinfection that has been done by us is of importance. Now, all of the researchers has been claiming and been knowing that this specific virus is been termed as envelope virus, which means that it has been easy to clean off. Now, also we know that this virus is indirectly spread through either coughing or sneezing. The large droplets of it are formed are able to settle down easily. That means that it's really very important for us that we focus upon specific things जो सबसे ज़्यादा टच की जाती हैं और जो सबसे ज़्यादा लोगों के टच में आती हैं. Now that can be हमारे डोर के हैंडल्स या हमारे लिफ्ट के बटन्स या किचन शेल्स या ग्रोसरीज एंड ऑल्सो द टॉयलेट शेल्स और द टॉयलेट नॉब्स फॉर दैट केस. Now knowing कि हम उसको सही तरीके से साफ कर रहे हैं is something that we will focus on right now. Now there are various ways जिनसे हम अपना घर क्लीन कर रहे हैं या डिसइंफेक्ट कर रहे हैं. There are various disinfectants जो हम यूज कर रहे हैं. I'll be just listing simple and a very usual procedure जो हम अपने घरों को क्लीन करने के लिए यूज कर सकते हैं. Number one, we should make sure that all of the articles and all of our house is visibly clean first, which is most usually done by soap and water. So the basic procedure becomes first use soap and water and disinfect them thoroughly, and then using the bleach or the disinfectant whichever which we are using right now. I'll also talk about little ingredients jo hum specifically notice kar sakte hain while we buy our disinfectants. So as I said, the number first procedure becomes to clean it with soap and water and to see that it's visibly clean. Number two, it becomes इजिली इम्पॉर्टेंट कि हम ये देखें कि कौन कौन से डिसइंफेक्टेंट्स हम यूज कर रहे हैं. नंबर वन, इट इज सोडियम हाइपोक्लोराइट, इट इज आइसोप्रोपेनॉल और इट इज इथेनॉल. ये तीन इंग्रेडिएंट्स हैं जो हम देख सकते हैं कि हमारे डिसइंफेक्टेंट्स या हमारे ब्लीचर्स जो भी हम घर पे यूज कर रहे हैं, ये तीन इंग्रेडिएंट्स प्रेजेंट हैं कि नहीं. अगर नहीं है सो आई वुड रेकमेंड यू टू स्विच योर डिसइंफेक्टेंट इमीडिएटली, बिकॉज दीज आर द मेजर थ्री डिसइंफेक्टेंट्स दैट कैन इजिली हेल्प अस क्लीन ऑल द वायरसेस पॉसिबल. सो द ओनली रीजन दैट आई एम फोकसिंग अपॉन क्लीनिंग इट विद सोप एंड वाटर एंड देन ब्लीच फर्स्ट, द रीजन इज सोप एंड वाटर से क्लीन करने से क्या होगा, द बैक्टीरियाज विल गेट किल्ड. ब्लीच या डिसइंफेक्टेंट यूज करने से क्या होगा, दैट विल बी लिफ्टेड अपॉन. So we'll be killing the bacteria and the viral load first, and then we'll be thoroughly lifting them off from the surfaces. Now the second tip from my end when we clean our house is to use specific microfiber sheets of cloth and using them different for different purposes. We can either assign colors or we can either mark them from whichever way is easy for us. But procedure of marking them and varying them for different purposes is something which is important for us,